think it's just a case of thank God for that. We do have a strong headwind into us, though. I think we're all fed up of waiting. We just want to get going. But the all-important news, Luke, on the ground.
Yeah, it's now soft. It's heavy in places. We're down here at the last hurdle. And Alice, if I were riding in a race here, I would definitely want to come stand side. You know, horses, when they get tired, they benefit from having a rail. And so the horses like Shishkin that we're a little bit worried about the ground, I'd be coming stand side.
Yeah, I think you're right. And I know when you walked it yesterday, Fitzy, and I had a good look round, the worst bit of ground is coming down that hill and where the crossings are as well.
Yeah.
But it is tough. We were good to soft in places yesterday. We've gone soft, heavy in places today. There's been a lot of rain in the last 24 hours.
You come on the light, soft ground, you're happy, though.
In the wind and the rain.
So then, let's hope it stays dry all week.